Now that we got that out of the way, I thought we could read some important Ranger Horse material.
Ranger Horse material? I think I'm gonna go check out the chimp's bedtime story instead.
Hang on, this is a solid bedtime book.
He's right. It'll definitely put us to sleep.